film is Play Safe. It stars little Monty Banks, who, like all undersized clowns, was always being chased by oversized enemies. Monty runs into the most effective prop a thrill comedy could have, a monster locomotive. Meanwhile, beckoned on by the long arm of coincidence and the shorter arm of the scriptwriter, the heroine hides out on the selfsame train. The throttle is accidentally kicked wide open, and the locomotive, which pulls the train that holds the heroine, who's chased by the villains, begins to pick up speed.
Yeah.
Monty explains they're on a runaway train, gaining momentum as it barrels along full throttle. Their only chance is to get on top. Monty has a bright idea. He'll uncouple the caboose and release it and them from the rest of the train. But Monty takes the wrong position, which leads to the wrong step, which puts him on the wrong section, which ends up on the wrong track.